And he says, karma, karma hetu.
Karma hetu. If we enter in devotional service, we get a different nature. And if we engage in the business of sense gratification, the result is different.
And then that karma is tad dehopa labdi hetu.
Yeah. And according to the association of different nature, we get a body. Karanam gunasangasya satasat janmayoni. Therefore, we should always seek good association. Devotee association, then all life will be successful.
And then last it says the gunas, sattvadayo, jnana vikshepa moha hetavaha.
Jnana, if we live with good association, then we cultivate knowledge. That means association. A man is known by his company. So, if we have the chance of association with devotees, then our character, nature, becomes different. By hearing, by discussing Srimad Bhagavatam, this Rajagun Tamagun is subdued. Then Satagun remains Nasta Prayas over there. Nityam Bhagavatasya. Then Jatagun Tamagun cannot do us harm. Therefore, Varnasam Dharma is so essential that people remain in Satagun. Tamagun, Rajagun, Rajastama Bhava increases lust and greediness, and that implicates the living entity to exist in this material world in many, many forms. That is very dangerous. Therefore, they should be brought into Satagun, that is establishment of Varnasam Dharma. How to bring people in Satagun Brahminical qualification, very neat and clean, rise early in the morning, this Mangalal thing in this way, to stay intolerable.